Thank you. You must be Rodriguez, the revolutionary.
You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you would be able to bring him the equipment he needs.
Did he?
The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall. If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Sumat.
I saw Ben!
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Señor Rodriguez, this is Javi Huerta. I'm sorry we weren't able to meet.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise you.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Thank you.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise, I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Drop enough plata, and ka-ching, your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
You have no idea, Señor Rodriguez. Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain.
Avi Huerta.
Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. You want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit? Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be. Big Guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract to get the Uma to the mechanism?
Why not?
Motor to get the Uma to the lock. Thank you.
Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault, where Sumac sleeps eternal. Rico, please.
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it, and be ready for anything.
There's text on the wall. I'm buried, only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open. Sargento, what about this movie producer you talked about?
Think she was a director? King something. You should meet with her, jefe.
Reached Prospero Robotica.
You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the proving grounds.
What's wrong here?
All units, stay alert.
Where are these consoles?
The blueprints for each drone model should be available at that model's test site.